Tonight with a 16 WAPT News Exclusive, another professor says she has been attacked on the Jackson State campus. My co-anchor, 16 WAPT Stephanie Maxwell, just talked to the alleged victim. She joins us now live at an undisclosed location with the very latest. Stephanie.
Well, Brad, I did talk to Dr. Janice Neal-Vincent at the hospital, and as you said, we're at an undisclosed location. We're in downtown Jackson in front of our live truck. That's because she is still very scared for her life, and that suspect is out on bond. We do want to show you a picture of that suspect that we're talking about. His name is 22-year-old Donald Plummer. He took a summer course from Dr. Neal-Vincent. She says Plummer attacked her Tuesday in her room at the Rose E. McCoy building, and another student was actually able to restrain him as she stood away in another room. Now, police say when they were able to arrest him, he had knives and a saw and also a machete on him. Now, according to that professor, university leaders talked to this man, Plummer, and also police talked to him, and he said that, quote, the professor was in his head.
He has something on me, like voodoo or cast a spell, something like that, and he was doing his hands to get me off. He wanted to get me out of his head. And so on Tuesday, he came to get me out of his head.
Well, I did ask her why she's in the hospital, what she's being treated for, but she did not want to disclose that. We did find out that Plummer was released on bond from the Hinds County Detention Center yesterday. Now, coming up at 6, as I mentioned, there was another student in the room that was able to restrain Plummer. You'll hear from him, who Dr. Neal-Vincent is calling her angel and her hero. We are live in downtown Jackson. I'm Stephanie Maxwell, 16 WAPT News. Brad, I'll send it back to you.
All right, powerful words there. Thank you so much, Stephanie.